Okay, I'm going to show you what happens when you add an interactive tool in Smart and it freezes. So if I go to the dice and add the dice and I roll the dice, it works fine on that page. But if I go to another page and then come back, that dice will freeze. And I've tried using the buttons up at the top to go between the slides and I'm still running into the same issue. So.